Hey Mac fam, what's up? So today I'm gonna be doing another one of those kind of like story time. But I'm just gonna be talking about something that happened. So I've had boyfriends in the past, and I kind of wanted to talk about them, and then I also want to talk about my first breakup. So my first two, I met one of them in fourth grade, and what happened was I got a note one day in my desk. You know how like people would write notes in class, and so anyway, I got a note, and he asked me, I didn't know who it was, but it said, "Would you go out with me?" I don't have it today. I wish I would, because I'd show you. But it said something like, "Would you go out with me? You know, would you date me?" Something like that. And it was like, yes or no. So I was like, I don't know what I should pick, because I didn't know who it was. And so I showed one of my friends. She was like, "Circle yes, circle yes." She actually took the paper. She circled yes for me. And so then I found out who it was. I think his name was Richard. Hang on just a minute. Okay. Hey, I'm sorry, I'm back. I think his name was Richard. I don't have the yearbook though, but I think that's really what his name was. Or I'd show you the name. or I'd tell you, but yeah. Anyway. So we started dating, and we sat at lunch together, and you know, it was just, I remember it was so awkward, because like everyone was like around, they're like, "Oh, so cute." Well, I actually moved from fourth grade to fifth grade, so I moved schools, so that's kind of why we broke up, because I don't remember us ever breaking up. I just remember that I moved schools, and so we just automatically just broke up that way. So yeah, and then in fifth grade I moved, so to a different school, middle school, and I met a guy, and his name was Finley, and he was a sweetheart. I remember this. I'm actually going to show you something. But we had a school dance, and he got me a drink. I remember that. And then we also slow danced to this song, and I remember my face was so red, cause like I was like embarrassed and just like I was blushing probably. But he really just was a sweet guy. Same thing with the other guy though. I moved schools from fifth to sixth grade, and so we just broke up automatically because I moved. But here's the song. It's called "All of Me" by John Legend. I'm just gonna play a little bit of it. But this is like a good memory to have, because I'm always gonna look back and remember my first school dance was at that was with this song. So. A little bit of it. If you want to go check it out, go check it out. It's called "All of Me" by John Legend. So This is always gonna be a very cool memory to remember that. And then now I'm gonna talk about my first breakup. Now, I actually did not have my first breakup until 8th grade. I did actually in 6th grade though. I had a boy because I moved from 6th to 7th grade. I found out from one of my friends that he actually liked me when I had moved. I did not know that, but she told me, I think, like the next year, the year after that, I'm not sure. But my first breakup was in 8th grade. First of all, how we started dating was in class. The class was kind of like playing this game or something, and they were going around, and I think one of the classmates came up to me and said, like, would you go out with, so and so? And I think I said yes, and then the whole class just lost it. And I just remember they were like, huh, they were like screaming, like, oh my gosh, And the teacher was like, whoa, 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 what's going on? I remember that. And they were like, Mackenzie's going out with so and so. So yeah, we did start dating, and it was very awkward. Like, we sat together at lunch, but yeah, like I think we held hands a couple times, but we did not kiss. I have not had my first kiss yet. Hopefully that'll happen, but we will see. But we didn't do any of that. But I think we held hands like a couple times, but I was just like, it was so awkward for me. And so one day, I was, in a band. I actually started being in a band in 7th grade. I can do like another story about band and my experience because, I love band, still do today. And so we were about to perform for like the whole school, I think, or like maybe just for my grade. And he was just acting very weird, and I was like, "What's going on?" Because I didn't know. And he came up to me. He's like, "I have to tell you something." And he just was just. I was like, "Okay, you can tell me." But he just, I could just tell in his face that he did not want to say this, but like he had to. And so he told me he was breaking up with me. He just wasn't ready to date. He's like, "Maybe we can date a little later." We actually did not end up dating again. But we actually became better friends because of it. We're not friends anymore though. But so he broke up with me. And right after he broke up with me, like the next day, like he told me he wasn't ready for a relationship. And what kind of hurt me the most is he went and dated somebody else. That's really what hurt me. So I remember that day, I just was so upset and just was like, ugh, trying to wrap my head around it. And one of my friends called me, and she's like, "I heard what happened. Are you okay?" And I just remember, I was just like, "I don't know." And she's like, "You'll be okay," and I just really appreciated that she was there for me and called me. So the first couple days and weeks, it was very awkward between us. We didn't really talk to each other. We kind of like gave each other space. I think that was good for both of us. But then we started talking, and we became friends. Became actually really good friends, actually. So that's why I said, we did become better friends because of it. We're not friends anymore, and that's okay because I have moved, schools. Yeah, and so my advice to any of you guys out there, no, there are other fish in the sea. There are more guys out there for you. So if you want to talk about your boyfriend experience or your first breakup, let me know. I understand, I've went through it and probably gonna go through some more. I don't know, but I just want to let you know I'm here for you. If you need someone to talk to, I am here. But just know there are other guys out there. So don't give up just yet. Don't give up. You'll meet somebody else. You gotta go through high school and college and graduate and all this and that, get your jobs. There's always gonna be opportunities to meet guys and get married, fall in love, all that. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you have not already. Always keep your head up, Mac fam, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.